We haven't seen Naoya at all. I wonder where he went.
Yeah. We'll just have to believe in him from here on.
Hmm.
Ah! Speak of the devil!
What? You're going to kill the people of Tokyo?
Oh, cherry blossoms, but it's summer.
She's right. Even if you did make this land, there's some things you can't do.
We were born here and have always lived here. God or no God, you can't destroy it.
Hmm.
Have we truly defeated Okuninushi? As I thought, he will not perish so easily.
Thank you.
What's that mean? Is he saying he can't die?
What a pitiful display. Will you get a grip on yourselves? It's unseemly.
But now ya!
Stop yelling. Okuninushi resurrects through his mother, Sashikuni Wakahime's power. I have nothing to say to you, other than to ask that you hurry and die. Do I look alone to you? Your eyes must have weakened during your long slumber. Look at those assembled here. It's he who will slay you. I am Cain, and I have come to give aid to my brother Abel.
You came, but why?
I'm under no obligation to answer that. Concentrate on slaying Okuninushi. Tell me, Okuninushi, did you forgive the older brother who killed you twice? Sounds respectable, but all you did was run for your life, pathetic godling. He at least didn't run. Though he died and became a bell demon, he had his dignity. Don't you see? I'm saying he is more fit to lead this land than you.
Now ya!
Anyone who flees, not once, but twice, can't beat him. Admit defeat and leave. He is my brother, you boar. I won't let you kill him.
You aren't even fazed. My intentions? How does that sound? Are you a little more motivated now?
Hmm.
Kuninushi, I will not allow you to kill Kane.
Thank you.
Now it ends. Relinquish this nation to him and leave. Why indeed? I don't know either. Before I knew it, I was here. I'm not trying to deceive you. But he is my brother. I won't allow anyone to hurt him.
Mm.